We have one more case. Where is it? There it is. One more stash. All the way out here. Oh, it's because this place is no longer flooded. That's why I can get to it.
There's another cult stash.
It says something on top. That car one was too easy. Here's mine. There are three batteries, B1, B2, B3, which have a combined charge of 16,000 amps. B2 is 120 amps more than B3. B1 has two times as much charge as B3. How many amps does B2 have? Oh, crap. I'm about to do some math. Let's see. I need a pen. I need a pen. And I need a notepad. I'm about to do some math, everybody. Get ready. Okay, so we're going to call the bees X. So we have X plus X plus X equals 1600. So B2 has 128 amps more than B3. B1 has two times as much charge as B3. So X1, X2, X3. X1 equals 2 X3. X2 equals 128 plus X3. So, if we fill those into the equation, Jesus Christ. We have 2x3 plus 128 plus x3 plus x3 equals 1600. Oh my god, should I like turn on the lights so that you guys can see this math? Ooh, I don't know. Anyway, let me just make the camera bigger. We are definitely doing some math here. Okay. So now the camera's huge on the screen. All right, so here's my math so far. X1 plus X2 plus X3 equals 1600. Then you have X1 equals 2X3, X2 equals 128 plus X3, and then you have the equation filled in at the bottom once again, where they're all X3. Okay, so now we solve for X3. We got, so far we have 4x3 plus 128 equals 1600. 1600 minus 128, and then divided by 4 will get us x3. So, putting the sticky note right there. 1600 minus 128. 14. I can't do that math in my head. It's been a long time. Let's see. I'm going to write it out. Or I could just pull out my phone since, you know, we live in the future. I can't believe I'm doing math on stream. 1600 minus 128 equals 1472. And then 1472 divided by 4 is equal to x3. That means x3 equals 368. Perfect. Okay, so now the question is, how many amps does B2 have? And if you remember from the original equation, x2 equals 128 plus x3, which is 368. So it's 128 plus 368. So X2 is equal to 128 plus 368 is equal to, oh my God, I'm doing this wrong. 128 plus 368 is equal to 496. Okay. So that's the answer. But 496. I wonder how does that equate to. Oh, it's numbers. So it should be 496. Yes! Stay in school, kids. You never know when it could come in handy. All right, let's read this thing. Why do I have to take a fucking math test to open a stash? If I needed to get in fast, what if I needed to get in fast? I can't do the math in my head. I'm not at a fucking Love Lance. I missed dinner getting this thing open. It was family pizza night. Hilarious. So good. That was... I love that. That was really cool. Okay. Let me make the camera smaller again. I don't remember the exact size. That's okay. We're just going to stick you over here. Okay, cool. Holy crap. That was fun. I like that a lot.